the water, it opens up and empties all the bait. To show you how you fill it now, quite simple. Big hand of pellet, just basically fill the hopper up in the centre, like so. You fill it right to the top. I like to just give it a nice shake out like that. Close the spod, that's ready to go, simple as that. Normally it hits the surface, opens up, deposits all the bait everywhere. Skips back along the surface quite easily. Just magnify now, show you how it works.
Pellet skin, twine skin.